What about Kenzie?
What about her?
You two obviously have something special.
Who told you that?
They're partners. It's a special relationship. Look at Callan and Sam.
Right, of course.
And what is it about your partnership that's unique?
What do you mean? What do you mean unique?
Yeah, different from Callan and Sam or the others. And what's the one ingredient you'd say makes your partnership distinct from the rest?
I don't know.
Well, once you can answer that truthfully to yourself, everything else will become much clearer.
I'm coming.
Hi.
Hey.
I've been calling.
Yeah, I think it must have had my phone off.
Guess what reopened?
Is that Yummy Yummy Heart Attack?
Yep. Three F's from the health department and still going strong.
Yeah, if F stood for fabulous, did you get the drunken pigs?
With extra kimchi, you're welcome.
I think I just felt a shiver. Want me to grab something to drink?
Oh, no. I have got you covered, my friend.
Wow. One day, you're going to make somebody the perfect personal assistant. You got a fork?
I have a spork.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I have been waiting for this to smell in the car.
Are you kidding me? I forgot how good this was.
This is so good.
You think it's bad for us?
Mm. Yeah, you only live once.
Yeah. You're probably a lot shorter when you eat like this.
Yeah.
You got napkin?
Uh-huh.
Is that dessert?
No, it's nothing.
You got me a cronut?
I did, but it was a while ago and I left it at your doorstep, so. That's old. Don't eat it.
No, don't throw it away. It's a thought that counts. I'm gonna frame this thing.
You're so weird.
I mean, look at that. It's like America and France made slow, sweet love and then had a pastry baby. Sure you don't wanna buy it?
No, seriously, it's been out there for a while.
I'll probably still eat that.
Okay. So, burnt offerings is on at 11.
I don't really know if I'm up for a movie.
Oh, yes, you are, because I cannot watch this alone. It is rated BBB.
What's that?
Blood, breasts, and beasts.
What was the last one?
Beasts.
Oh, you know how I like big beasts.
Either way, you're watching it with me.
I thought you loved horror movies.
I do, just not by myself. Watch it with me. Watch it with me. Watch it with me.
You won me over with the pastry, baby.
Awesome. Okay.
I want to use my cat pillow?
It's pink, very masculine. So, Oliver Reed and Karen Black move into this mansion with their son and their elderly aunt, played by Bette Davis, who I absolutely love. And then Burgess Meredith, who played Mickey in the Rocky films. I'm so sad when he dies. Oh my God, it's the best scene ever. And his sister play the caretakers of this mansion. And then their mother, she's like an elderly recluse in the attic. And then flying monkeys from the Wizard of Oz show up with guns, and there's a big shootout.
Those monkeys are scary.
What happens next?
Love story.
What?